Just wondering if anybody could tell me what these little white things are on the back of my tank. Please comment.